Hey, everybody. Hello. Hello. Ann, are you there?
I'm right here. How
hey,
are you,
Ann?
Mark?
Okay. I am so just pleased and delighted. I'm pleased as punch, Ann. Are you the queen of content?
Ooh.
You know, people are calling you the queen of content.
I don't know.
Run with it.
I probably have problems with accepting that, but that's just me. I'm honored that other people call me that.
Yeah.
I don't think I would ever seriously call myself that. It feels a little bit like calling yourself a guru or calling yourself, a good parent. It feels like that's something others should call you. You shouldn't call yourself that.
Yeah.
But thank you. I'll take it.
Big buzz about the new book.
Super excited about it.
Oh, my gosh. It's everywhere. And I just have to say... I had a hard time even getting an interview with Ann because there were people lined up to get her get an autograph on the book. So tell us about the book. Just why should people buy this thing?
So they should buy this thing because I think writing is what we aren't talking about in content marketing.
Mm.
I think our words are our ambassadors. I think they are our emissaries.
Mm.
They tell our customers and other people who we are.
Yeah.
So both on a personal level as well as an organizational level, so both on a personal and business level, I feel like we should be paying attention to the words we're using in our content, on our social platforms, all across the web. Many companies sound exactly like other companies. Many people sound exactly like other people. So what I'm trying to do is empower people to become better writers, to choose their words really well, and to tell a better story.
Man, what an important book. And I couldn't agree with you more. I think the timing is... What inspired you to do this now? Was there something that just kind of was the last straw? You said, I got to write this book?
It was more that I couldn't find what I wanted. I was looking for a book that would be very practical. That would be very practical writing advice, first of all.
Mm-hmm.
But secondly, you know, my background is as a journalist, and so I wanted something that would kind of function as the ground rules of good content online, based primarily from my life prior to content marketing as a journalist.
Mm-hmm.
And then also just giving people some inspiration to be better writers. You know, I think it's a cop-out to think that you only have certain people creating content on a marketing team. You know, marketers are all writers now. You know, if you have a website, you're in publishing. If you are a marketer, if you're on social media, then you are a writer.
Yeah.
You're a marketer in your writing. So I feel like that we all need to be better. We all need to express ourselves a little better. So it's partly about the rules of writing, so to speak. It's a little bit of rules of journalism. There's some good muscle building content in there for people who are sort of uncomfortable or who are adult onset writers who are not maybe natural content creators. So I wanted to do all of that, and this was a book that I couldn't find for marketers. There's tons of great books out there on writing that are geared toward writers, novelists and essayists and journalists. Really hard to find one that's geared toward business and marketing, so this is the book that I wanted to produce to answer that challenge.
So the book is Everyone Writes?
Everybody Writes.
Everybody Writes.
Close.
Get it right, Schaefer. See, I don't have the book yet. Everybody Writes. And it's out now. It's like right out this week, right?
Next week, technically, there's 50 advanced copies here at Content Marketing World 2014. So if you are in Cleveland, 50 lucky people will be able to buy a book. But otherwise, it's available pre-order. The official release date is September 15th.
Okay. And where can people find you online?
They can find me at annhandley.com, at everybodywrites.com, at marketingprofs.com. It's hard not to find me.
Yeah, you're ubiquitous.
Oh, so, sad to say, but true. I
distinctive,
Google.
Distinctive ubiquity. Ann Handley. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks, Mark.